Hi, I'm Jo from J.H. Leather, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to make a minimalist card holder. Let's get started. So to start with, we need to print out the patterns and then glue them onto card and cut them out. Washing that, we can now draw around our patterns onto the leather. So remember, with the two pockets, you'll need to flip them over to cut a pair and then cut them out. Once you've got everything cut out, we now need to mark on the edging points onto the main body. So you can do that with the pattern and just mark where the top of the middle pocket will be. And then you can edge number one on your pieces. Once you've done that, we're now going to stain and crease. And then we're going to mark a quarter inch line on the rear of the card slot, and this is what we'll skive from. So I'm going to be using a paring knife for this, and you need to skive the edges to nothing. You can now set your dividers to the stitch line on the card slot pattern and draw that onto your pieces. And then you want to glue the card slots onto the main body and then stitch mark. Once you've done stitch marking, you can then double hand stitch the pockets on. And then glue on the cover. Once you've done that, you now need to trim the edges, and then you can edge, stain, and crease these before gluing the two halves together. We now need to draw on our stitch line and stitch mark all the way around. And then double hand stitch our card holder. Once you're done stitching, you then need to trim the edges, and then you can also sand them, which will give a better finish once you've restained. So we'll restain, crease, and polish. And then finally, we're going to just use a bone to push in the pockets to get off any excess glue that may be there. And then you're done and all ready to use your card holder. So thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe for more videos and tutorials. Also click the bell to get notified when I post new videos, and I'll see you in the next episode.